Welcome to our neighborhood walk, where we show you what's for sale by various realtors in local areas. Today, we're in Modesto. Today, we're in Modesto, west of Crow's Landing Road and between Hatch Road and Whitmore Road. Anytime during this video, you can click on the link down in the show notes to all of the properties available in this neighborhood. We begin at this recently remodeled home on Attboro Court. It has 4 bedrooms and 2.5 bathrooms with just over 1,700 square feet. You are greeted by a picket fence and a window box just waiting for your spring flowers. The home has beautiful tile floors throughout and high ceilings. The kitchen has updated cabinets and granite counters. The bathrooms have gorgeous glass accent sinks, and the backyard has a huge concrete patio. Come on down. This home is just $324,900. What do you have for us, Darlene?
I'm here on Parkhurst Way at this single-story home with nearly 1,500 square feet, featuring 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. This home also has a tile roof, a great room, and a living room with a fireplace. You can't afford to pass this one by. It's just $333,000. Let's see what else Brad has for us.
We finish on Imperial Avenue. This beautiful home sits on a large 9,000 square foot lot. It has 5 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms with 1,566 square feet. The home includes new stainless steel appliances, a tankless water heater, and energy-saving light fixtures throughout. The open floor plan features tile floors with laminate flooring in the bedrooms. Get ready to make an offer. This one is just $350,000. Remember to check out the property link in the show notes. And if we mentioned a property here, but it's not in the link, it may no longer be available. If you need an agent or just have questions, I'm here to help. And you can find my information on the link as well. See you in the market.